joining us at the component show, Mr. Madhavan. Anand Group is present here as usual in its full splendor.
Yes.
Can you take us through your participation at the show? What do you have to offer, sir?
We have all the Anand Group companies, 18 of our group companies participating in this. We have from Gabriel, Mando, Male Beher, Bale, Federal Mughal, Faurecia, Spicer, India. So almost all our group companies are participating this time, as usual. We have an entire range of components across the industry for the commercial vehicles, the passenger vehicles, and also for the two-wheelers. So our products cover the entire spectrum of the industry, automotive industry.
Being a large conglomerate in the auto component industry, what do you think that differentiates the Anand Group from other large companies, you know, in the field?
Primarily, we work in partnership with our foreign partners who are leaders in their own way in globally in their own product range. But what we offer here is a local management talent and our local systems, which are more suited to our Indian conditions. And we offer that interface to our customers. As the last mile interface to our customers, Anand Group provides that interface.
We have a Make in India logo in front of your booth, and that seems to attract a lot of interest from the visitors. Is that the theme which you're focusing on here at the show?
Yes. Make in India has caught the imagination of the entire world, and not only in India. I was participating in an ACMA tech show in Japan. And everyone was excited by this Make in India concept. So we wanted to also encapsulate that feeling in India. And most of our group companies are already working on areas on this Make in India by localizing many of the products. So that is the essence of our participation in Auto Expo this time.
How is the current financial year shaping up, sir, across segments?
We have been, at the Anand Group, we have been growing ahead of the market in the last 3-4 years, and 2015 has also been relatively like that. Market has, if you take the weighted average between the commercial vehicles, the passenger cars and the two-wheelers, has been growing at around 5-6% CAGR over the last 3-4 years, whereas we have been growing at a CAGR of more than 12-13% in the last 3-4 years. So we have been growing ahead of the market throughout. And 15 has been good, and we hope 16 would be even better for the market. Commercial vehicle segment has been growing fairly rapidly in the last year or so, except for probably the small commercial vehicle segment. Passenger cars have been growing at around 5-6% in 15. We hope that it will accelerate in 16. And in two-wheelers has been the only where there has been no growth, segment where there has been no growth. And 16, provided there is good monsoons and there is more rural spending, then that segment also, we hope it will improve. Because we have had two successive failures in monsoon, so we hope it does not repeat in 16, and so that gives us the confidence that even two-wheelers will grow at least at 5-7% in 16.
Given such a scenario, what can we expect from the Anand Group in the upcoming fiscal?
We should currently the forecast is somewhere in the growth range, in the range of 13-14%, but we could even touch higher than that in 16.
Sure, sir. Thank you very much.